So this is the vegetarian African stew from Mara, which is the quick service restaurant at Animal Kingdom Lodge. This was a hard place to find, but I am so happy we are here because this looks so delicious. It's African inspired vegetarian stew with rice and vegetables and then avocado cream. And then the second vegetarian dish is the falafel platter, and that has falafel, hummus, tabbouleh salad, and some pita bread. And that also looks very fresh and looks delicious. So I'm gonna give it a taste and then see how it is. Okay, so first bite, it is delicious. I mean, seriously delicious. You can taste the vegetables. They're really fresh. There's a huge variety of vegetables. The rice is delicious. The salad is really fresh. So this is a hit. Out of 10, I would give it a 10. For quick service, it was like $12.99. You can't beat the price, and the quality of the food looks really good. Okay, so the falafel platter is also a hit. The falafels are hot and fresh. They're really crispy outside, very creamy inside. You can tell that it's not being sitting somewhere. I think they were cooked fresh because it's really good. The tabbouleh tastes great. Hummus is very chickpea forward taste, so it's like house made. It's not something that's been made for a while and left sitting there. Really delicious. Both of these vegetarian platters are a hit. So like I said, it's kind of a trek to get here, but it is definitely worth it if you're craving something different vegetarian besides like a vegetarian burger or anything. It's definitely worth coming to the Mara, which is the quick service restaurant of Animal Kingdom Lodge.